you can move the cursor to where you need it with the keyboard on your iPhone. Here's how. Touch and hold the space bar. Drag your finger around the keyboard to move the cursor. When the cursor is where you want it, release your finger to type. Touch and hold, drag, type.